that's hard. That's hard. That's a home bar right there, cuz. That's fucking hard. That's fucking hard, bruh. As always, man, I know the Patreon always busting. So if you're interested, sign on up. You know what I mean? Marks for Monday, so you know we got a hell of Eminem shit for that ass. Better ask somebody if you don't know. It goes down. Real quick like. 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 Alright, that's enough. Back to your regularly scheduled program. Love y'all. What up, what up, what up, Night Nation? It's your boy, Stevie Knight. About to get on one of these things, you feel me? What's good, my Patreon family? What's cracking with y'all, man? Hey, as you can see, we're a little crusty, as usual, in the morning, man. We got a little lit for the Super Bowl last night, you know what I'm saying? So, I was planning on watching a halftime show with y'all live, but it just wasn't going to happen. The logistics just would not allow that to happen, you know what I'm saying? And I want to run through the halftime show again, because, like I said, we was lit last night, so I really wasn't watching like I should have been anyway, so... And I'm curious too, because after the halftime show, I posted on the community tab. I asked y'all who y'all thought had the best performance. I mean, and you can fucking guess who everybody thought had the best performance. But I haven't looked since yesterday, so maybe it's a little closer than it was yesterday. Because right when I posted it, the shit was like overwhelming. I'd imagine it's overwhelming still in a particular individual's favor, and of course it is. I just pulled it up. Hold on. Let me pull this shit up so y'all can see what I'm looking at. Yeah, 28,000 votes, 60% M, Drake. Yeah, so overwhelmingly in Eminem's favor. I mean, as I would assume, you know what I'm saying? But that's not what I recall. So I'm going to watch this shit again. You know what I'm saying? And just see if, oh, fuck, my goddamn, I'm tripping. I'm going to watch this shit again and see what it's looking like. You know what I mean? Your dog is a little more sober, as he should be. You know what I'm saying? Ain't this lit? But, yeah. Let's check it out. That game, though. The game? Shit. I knew that bitch was going to be close. I knew that bitch was going to be close. I was going to get an edge to the Rams, but I'd imagine it. And y'all can't really fact check me. Y'all can't really fact check me because y'all don't know who I be talking to like that. But I say it's going to be a close-ass game, and I wasn't going to sleep on Cincy. Nobody should sleep on Cincy, bro. But that ended the way I thought it would end. And Donald, oh, my God. To end fucking Super Bowl like that, the GOAT of defensive players, like he's in that conversation, bro. To get a ring like that, I need to fucking... Anyway, let's get off football shit. Let's get off the football shit. We back on halftime shit, though. But that was a vicious-ass ending to that game, bro. All right, let's go.
The National Football League welcomes you to the Pepsi Super Bowl 56 Halftime Show.
Y'all didn't even see none of this shit. Y'all didn't even see none of this.
Believe in the ass, you'll be relieving your stress.
What? Hold on, wait a minute. Was Dre dancing right now? All right. That's cool.
West Coast, make some noise! Come on, put your hands in the air. Everybody, put your hands in the air. Come on, everybody, put your hands in the air. Put your hands way up in the air.
Now let me welcome everybody to the Wild Wild West. A state that's untouchable like Elliot Ness. The track is your eardrum like a slug to your chest. Pack a vest for your Jimmy in the city you're safe. We in that sunshine state where the bomb ass can't be. A place where you never find a dance floor empty. And pimps be on a mission for them greens. Lean, mean, money making machines serving beans. I've been in the game for 30 years making rap songs.
That motherfucker said 30 of them things, boy.
Making machines serving beans. I've been in the game for 30 years making rap songs. Ever since honeys was wearing Sassoon. Now it's 22. They clock me, watch me, diamond shining. Looking like a Rob Liberace. It's all good from Diego to the Bay. Your city is the palm if your city get paid.
So fine.
Throw up a finger if you feel the same way. Trade play it down to California, ayy.
Nah, yeah, that was hard. This shit is hilarious. This is low-key the only thing I remember, bro. Cause, hey, bro, hold on. I gotta find it. What they? Hold on, I'll wait till after this shit is done. Bro, this is so hilarious.
Go.
That motherfucker like can't even breathe. His stomach is in his neck.
Gonna sip the party like it's your birthday.
Oh, that's funny, boy. That's funny.
And you know we don't give up. It's not your birthday.
That fucking eat good, ain't it?
Got a full of bug, mama. I got what you need. If you need the full of bug, I'm in the habit of sex. I ain't in the making love. So
oh, that is so lit. How, I mean, 50 can't really sneak his way onto nothing. Like, it was rumblings that he was gonna be on this fucking card, bro. But like, really, it doesn't make no sense. They should have like been promoting the fact that he was gonna be in that card. That would have been like, that would have made the anticipation for this shit that much more. You know what I'm saying? But it's lit that 50 got to perform during this monumental fucking performance. You know what I mean? For what it represents and shit. But first hip hop only halftime show in Super Bowl and 50's there. And it makes sense, though. Dre, Eminem, 50. That's tough. But this is fucking funny, bro. Fuck it. Well, since I got to stop, I got to find that shit. Hold on. Wait a minute. I'm sitting here looking for that damn meme I saw, but, dog, Twitter is lighting 50 Cent ass up, boy. They getting in his ass, dog. And you 50 Cent hanging upside down, bro. Hey. 50 Cent in 2003 compared to 2022, inflation is a bigger issue than we thought. 50 Cent waiting for his turn, bro. And y'all know how fucking sensitive ass 50 is, bro. I couldn't find the meme that I saw that my girl showed me during the performance, bro. But that's funny. I wonder if 50 gonna respond to any of that. This shit funny as hell, dog. Y'all know he got thin skin, bro.
Give me a hug, get in the getting rough. When I pull up out front, see the being so good. When I roll 20 deep, always drama in the club. Yeah, heard up with Dre, now they wanna show me love. When you sound like Eminem, you get plenty of groupie love. Look, homie, ain't nothing changed, hold down, cheese up. I see exhibit in the cut it, man, roll trees. If you watch how I move, you mistaken for a player. I've been hit with a few shell, but I don't walk with a limp. In the hood, in LA, they say 50 hot. Lately, I want them to love me like they love hot. But I live in New York, the show, they tell you I'm low. And the plan is to put the rap game in the choke. I'm pulling focus, man. My money on my mind. Got a meal on the deal, and I'm still on the grind. That's how they say, she feelin' my staff, she feelin' my girls are winning, they buy, and they're ready to go. Okay, club. Bottle full of bug, mama, I got what you need. If you need to fill a bar, I'm in the having sex, I ain't in the making love. So come give me a hug, if you're in the getting love.
can find me in the club.
Bruh, this one just didn't fit to me. Maybe it's gonna fit now, but not, I ain't even trying to hate, but bruh, it's all hip hop, and then you got Mary, old singing ass, coming up here. Then you got Mary coming up here singing. It just threw the whole thing off of me last night, man. Like, I was not looking forward to her performance at all with K-Dot, Eminem, Dr. Dre, and Snoop. Oh, man.
Come on, everybody, get on time. Cause you know you got to get it wrong. Mary Kay's in the spot tonight, and I'ma make it feel alright. Come on, baby, just party with me. Let loose and set your body free. Leave your situations at the door, but when you step inside, jump on the floor.
Just don't fit, man. It just don't fit. I was sitting there trying to think with everybody too, like, who for a female to represent what they needed someone to represent and match the energy, bro? Who else could have been there besides Mary? Because I don't think she fit, just like everybody else. Well, one of my homeboy, he thought that it was fine, like she was the best candidate for what they were trying to do during the show. But I couldn't think of nobody else, man, like who has that presence in the music industry. But I said Missy would have fit in this more perfect what they were trying to do. But I think that everybody that was here had some affiliation to Drake in some way. I don't know what affiliation Mary has with Drake. Maybe he produced some of her records or something, but he produced everybody records. And with that case, I'm sure he could have got anybody on there, because he's literally worked with everybody. But I don't think she ever signed to Dre or signed to Aftermath or anything like that, man. So, but anyway, I'm curious to know y'all's thoughts about that.
Another lesson learned. You better know your friends, or else you will get burned. Gotta count on me, cause I can guarantee that I'll be fine. No more pain, no more pain, y'all.
It just don't fit though, man. Let her go first. Missy wouldn't fit because Missy's already done the Super Bowl, so they would have brought. But you know, they brought people back more than once. I'm sitting here trying to think who would be a better for me.
Men down.
That's hard. That was hard yesterday.
No way from where your grandma's staying on my. This is the city.
All's my life I has to fight. All's my life I. Hard times like ya. Bad trips like ya. Nazareth, I'm on one, you on one. God, God does, we gon' be all right. Ho!
We gon' be all right. We gon' be all right.
Ho!
We gon'
I wake up. I recognize you looking at me for the pay stub. But I'ma stop you looking at you from the face down. Make a left and leave it boom with the face down. Scheming, let me tell you about my life. Painkillers only put me in the twilight. But pretty, it's the highlight. And tell my mama I love her, but this what I like. Lord knows. 20 years with me, my Chevy. Tell them all to come and get me. Ripping everything I sold. Karma coming heavy. No preliminary end on my record. Tell them I'm a case in silent for the record. Tell the world I think I'm free. Drowned inside my face this all day. Won't you please believe when I? Won't you please believe when I? When you know we've been hurt down before. When the pride was low, looking at the world like where do we go? And we ain't wanna kill a dead in the street for show. I'm at the preacher though. Knees getting weak, blood might flow. We gon' be alright. 35 summers in the making, stop faking. You forgot about Dre. 35 summers in the making, I'm talking in WA. 35 summers in the making, stop faking, you forget about Dre. 35 summers in the making, I'm talking in WA. Alright.
Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out.
Here we go. Here goes that man.
When they move the lips, there's a bunch of gibberish.
Exactly, they forgot me,
it's like said the same shit to my I was talking about this last night. To me, I think KDOT had the best performance, like what they were able to display. Yeah, I mean, actually performing. His was better to look at, and I enjoyed looking at it the most. But that ain't what this halftime show is about. It's about like moving you, right? And how you're affected by what's taking place here. So with that, I mean, you got Dre up here with Snoop rapping old school shit and what that means, and that just resonates more with just like somebody able to execute a dope ass performance. You know what I'm saying? And it's Kendrick Lamar, which speaks volumes for him, because in the grand scheme of things, or compared to his peers right here, he's only been in hip hop for such a small time compared to Dre, Snoop, and Mary J. 50, and he's up here performing. But so that speaks volumes for him. But it's gonna pale in comparison comparing it to like a Dre or a Snoop, because their records and their reach and their longevity, that's gonna affect the crowd much more, because that reach is gonna affect so much more people. So with so bringing it to Eminem, it's like, of course Eminem had the best performance in that. It's such a subjective thing though, especially, I mean, and considering my platform and shit too, but I'd imagine the majority of people out here, when they heard that, dun, 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 it's a rap. I mean, it's a rap. Because just hearing that, no matter who you are, how old you are, where you are, what race you are, what you identify as, you know what I'm saying? That dun, 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 that's gonna affect the masses. So at this point, Eminem could just sit there and let the audience say the whole song for him. He had the best performance because of what that song is and who he is, man. You know what I mean? So I get it. I still think KDOT had the best performance, what they were able to execute on, like on a literal sense of things. But what a performance means, yeah, Eminem took it. As soon as you hear that, and then this GOAT conversation too, and it's Marshall Monday, so fuck it, here we go. GOAT conversation. I was talking about this last night. What other rapper that's in your top five has a record comparable to just this one record? I mean, regardless if you fuck with Eminem or not, this song is gonna get your attention. Yeah, I mean, on such a large scale. I mean, who has a record comparable to this? And Eminem got a bunch of these type of records. And then we go on to talk about all the other things Eminem has, all the other tools in this toolbox, but just this one track does as much as it's doing right now. Hey, there's no comparison, bro. There's no comparison, dog. You can fight it all you want. You can fight Eminem being the GOAT all you want, bro, but it's levels, dog. It's levels. Motherfucker got a damn... Did he get a Grammy for this record?
I one shot, one opportunity, seize everything you ever wanted, one moment, did you capture it, just let it slip.
Yeah, Anderson Paak playing his drums.
Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud. He opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's joking now. The clock's run out. Time's up. Overplow. Snap back to reality. Oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes gravity. Choke. He's so mad, but he won't give up. Daddy's he knows. He won't have it. He knows. It's low bass and he's broke. It don't matter. He's dope. He knows that, but he's broke. He's so sad that he knows when he goes back to this mobile home. Back to the lab again, yo. This old rap city better go capture this moment. You better lose yourself in the music the moment you hold. You better never let it go. Only get one shot.
That's hard. That's hard, dog. Ain't nobody fucking with that, bruh. I mean, it's so weird because Eminem is not my rapper. He's not my guy. You know what I mean? Like, but, bruh. You gotta keep it. You gotta be honest with yourself. Don't fight it. Don't fight it, bro. Like the motherfucker is crazy. This old ass record, bro. This old ass record, dog. Come on, man. Come on, man. Wasn't they tripping about Eminem taking the knee or some shit? Shut up. Get a life. Eminem can do what the fuck he wants. Who all thought Pop about to come out with something?
Still Snoop Dogg and DR.
This is tough. This is tough.
Guess who's back?
I see you still doing this.
Spots that I'm known to rock. You hear the bass from the truck when I'm on the block. Ladies, they pay homage, but haters say Dre fell off. Our homie, the last album was the chronic. They wanna know if he still got it. They say rap shame. They wanna know how I feel about it.
You ain't up on
fame. Dr. Dre is the name, I'm ahead of my game. Pumping my lead, still touching the beats. Still not loving police. I still rock them khakis with a dump in the crease. I still got love for the streets, repping 213. Still the beast bang, still doing my thing. Since I left, ain't too much change.
Still, I'm representing for them gangsters all across the world.
And still,
hitting them colors in them logos, girl.
And still, taking my time to perfect the beat. And I still got love for the streets. It's the
beat. Bro, that's hard, man. Just, hold on. Like that. That's like the Avengers up there, man. Like, this shit hit way different when I'm watching it right now compared to what I was watching last night. It wasn't able to sink in, bro. Like, this performance is up there, man. Like, one of the best because of what it represents. You know what I mean? It's in L.A. It's Dre. L.A. wins. It's first hip-hop. Dre, M, Snoop, Kendrick, Mary J, 50. Come on, bro. Like, This is up there, bro. One of the best performances, dog. For real. First hip hop halftime show. They did their thing, man. I'd have to go back through the crates and compare it to all the Michael Jacksons, the Beyoncés, the Prince. You know what I'm saying? But this one is up there, bro. This is nuts. It's like, it's the Avengers, bro. That's Dre is Thanos, you know what I mean? Fucking Eminem is Iron Man. 50 is the Hulk, you know what I'm saying? Mary J, Captain Marvel, K-Dot, Spider-Man, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's lit. That's the fucking Avengers, bro. He's representing for them gangsters all across the world. It's still, he's the holders in them lolos, girl. Still, taking my time to perfect the beat. And I still got love for the streets. It's the D.R.E.
That's tough.
That's hard. That's a whole bar right there, cuz. That's fucking hard, bruh. Ooh, I gotta use that for the thumbnail right there, boy. 1349, let's get it. That's tough. Look at Snoop. That's hard. That's crazy.
Super Bowl 56 halftime show.
That was tough. I was sitting there last night. I was like, I mean, it was cool. I wasn't engaged. I wasn't watching that bitch, man. That's up there. Where do y'all rank it? I don't want to be a prisoner at the moment. I gotta let that shit sink in, marinate a little bit. It's up there though. It's top five like that instantly, just because who it is and what they did. You gotta be like, but it's gonna be subjective though. It's gonna be subjective because what if hip hop ain't your thing? You know what I mean? But it's probably number one for me because I'm such a hip-hop head. I mean, but that Prince shit, when it rains and he's performing Purple Rain, come on, dog. It's like, even if you weren't religious, bro, like, something going on here. You know what I mean? But yeah, it was cool. More than cool. That was dope as fuck. I'm glad I did that, man. Let me know who y'all thought. Let me know where y'all ranked this. Who y'all think performed the best. Low-key, I don't even want to, like, rank them. Like, it don't even matter. It ain't about that, man. Like, it was just dope. Dope as fuck to see. I bet it was fucking, I bet the feel in that stadium during that performance, bro. Yeah, bruh. Yeah. That was it, man. Love y'all, man. I'm out.